My cat stepped on my phone screen and deleted my videos.
What are those videos?
Cute kitten videos.
Interesting. Anyway, I happen to know how to recover deleted videos on iPhone, even without iCloud and other backup. On your iPhone, tap Photos Albums. Scroll down to the bottom and tap Recently Deleted. Tap Select, and tap on the videos you want to recover. Then tap Recover. Here's the problem, the folder only keeps videos deleted within 30 days. Beyond that, the videos are gone from your iPhone. To recover videos deleted over 30 days ago, you'll need a data recovery expert like FonePaw iPhone Data Recovery. Install and launch FonePaw iPhone Data Recovery on your computer and connect your iPhone to the computer using a USB cable. Choose Trust This Computer on your iPhone. Choose Recover from iOS device and click Start Scan. In a moment, all deleted data will be listed by categories, including videos and other media, messages and contacts. Click Camera Roll. Select the videos you need. Click Recover. If you cannot find the file you want, there's no charge to worry about. Not just videos, FonePaw iPhone Data Recovery can recover over 30 file types, from contacts and messages to WhatsApp and Safari history. With an efficient scanning ability and an impressive 98% recovery rate.
Wow, you are a genius.
Nah, I learned it from a YouTube channel.